WZOU Boston.
Activate transponder. We are now transmitting digital sound through satellite. The signal spanning the entire continent. You've now become a part of the biggest party on the planet.
The all cool, all request open house party is on the air.
Hey, do you ever feel like raising hell? Well, this is the night. Oh, we sent this to Braden in Florida, the theme of the Pittsburgh Pirates. Big number one song from a bunch of years ago, back in the disco era. And we want to know on Open House Party if you know who sings it. 800-669-1010.
We are
94.5 WZOU.
Open House Party, who sings it?
It's
just played. Wow! You are a smart guy. Where are you calling from?
I'm in Exton, PA.
Well, congratulations. You won yourself an Open House Party CD six-pack.
Yeah, it's great.
Including the Heights, Madonna, Charles and Eddie, the Firehouse, Kathy Dennison, our Open House Party CD of the week, Pocket Full of Kryptonite by the Spin Doctors.
Yeah, it's wonderful.
How did you know that?
I have a book.
Oh.
Couldn't know it on my own.
All right. Congratulations. Hold on.
Sure.
Open House Party.
Coming up, John Garabedian talks to Debbie Gibson.
Sit in the seat, turn the key, and go.
Open House Party.
Oh, yeah. Whole crop of brand new music for 1993. Kicking off the new year. Get rid of that stale stuff. This is Bizarre Hick featuring Andy Brown. A song from the UK called...
DJ Punk This Party.
Music decisions are being made right now. Call toll free 800-669-1010. The final decision is yours.
Month because people would really get sick of it over and over in your head. You'll listen to this all tomorrow. You'll be going down. Open House Party. Hello.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Just fine.
Excellent. What do you want to hear?
I want to hear Tarzan Boy by Baltimore.
Listerine, mouthwash.
Yeah.
Where are you calling from?
Lexington, Missouri.
What's going on?
Well, I'm working.
Where do you work?
I'm at the old Subway.
Honest to God, every Subway store in America and Canada listens to Open House Party.
Really?
Yeah, they all call up. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, that's because we're bored out of our minds.
Well, when I go to a Subway, I expect free service. I want some free sandwiches. We give you guys so much free advertising. It's unbelievable.
You just come on down.
All right. And what's good tonight? Anything real nice or what?
No, it's just snowy out.
No, for food. I mean, what? What's the big special?
Oh, big special day. 6-inch meatball sub.
WZOU Open House Party. We have some great stuff to come up tonight. Brand new music for you. Debbie Gibson's our guest later on tonight. If over the holidays you got kind of tired of the music that was on the radio, because the same old songs, really, between the beginning of December and the end of December, there's no new music coming out. It's all coming out now, and tonight we feature a lot of it tonight. Up next, we have the Open House Party CD of the week from the Spin Doctors. Don't touch that dial. Open House Party. Spin Doctors, second hit after Little Miss Can't Go Wrong.
Expanded variety of music in effect.
house party. Hello.
Hello. I was just wondering, how do you win this Debbie Gibson calendar?
Oh, you remember we said that last night.
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to win it?
I'd like to.
Wait a minute. We have it right here. It's got pictures of Debbie in all these different poses. In January, she looks like Debbie. She looks like Kathy Dennis, doesn't she, with the lipstick and the hair? In February, she looks like Madonna. Doesn't she? Look at that in her sex movie. Look at this in April. She looks cotton candy and nice. Just stay tuned. We'll give it away later on tonight.
Okay. Do I have to call back or?
Yeah, we'll tell you how to do it. We haven't figured it out yet.
Oh, okay.
Where are you calling from?
Between Cedar Rapids and Iowa City, Iowa.
Please hang up and try your call again.
Open House Party announces the 1-900 Pump Now. Pumping, no busy express line. Now you can lock in your open house party request and make a dedication at the same time. Pick up your phone now and dial the coolest request line on the planet. 1-900-PUMP-NOW. It's a buck a minute. Open house party. 1-900-PUMP-NOW.
Hi, I'm Shanice, and you're listening to Open House Party with John Garabedian.
Open house party. 1-900-PUMP-NOW. The Open House Party. This weekend, a full moon. Check your palms for growing hair. WZOU Boston.
Open House Party, hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
Good. What do you want to hear?
Even better than the real thing, the remix by you two.
Excellent. Why aren't you doing great?
Huh?
Why aren't you doing real great?
Well, I miss this guy.
Oh. Where are you calling from and where is he?
From Beaver, PA, and my name's Rose, and he's from Italy, and his name's Miguel.
Oh, and why aren't you together tonight?
Why am I together tonight? Well, yeah. He lives a million miles away.
Well, why don't you go see him?
I don't have money. I want to see him.
Oh, well, maybe he'll come see you.
I hope.
And it'll be even better than the real thing.
Yeah.
Well, here you go, and thanks for calling Open House Party.
Can I say one thing?
Yeah.
Can I just tell him I miss him and everything?
You just did.
Oh, okay.
Surreal. Thanks for calling Open House Party.
Okay, bye-bye.
WZOU. Open House Party. I realize this song starts out like a lot of dance songs, but it goes somewhere new. This is one of the hot new crop of hot music for 1993. We think you're going to like it. Produced from England by Stock Aitken Waterman. People have done us Rick Astley and Samantha Fox and all these people that have big hits over there. It's called Boy Crazy. That's the name of the group that does it. We want to know on Open House Party if you want to make it. That's what love can do. Let's go to the phones and think what people can do. Open house party. Make it or break it.
Break it.
Why?
It's too hokey. Oh. To Georgia? Yeah.
Why? Where are you calling from?
West Palm Beach, Florida.
Oh, all right. And you don't like that kind of music? You like any dance music?
Mostly slow vocals, acapella.
You like slow acapella vocals?
Yeah.
Well, is this not a slow acapella vocal? All right. Thanks for calling Open House Party. Open house party, make it or break it.
Oh, man, make it, man. I like it.
All right, where are you calling from?
Wichita, Kansas.
And what do you like about it?
Oh, it's great, man. It's just a good beat to it. You know, it's like an aerobicized song.
Happy, good time music.
You know it.
All right, thanks for calling open house party.
Okay.
Make it or break it, hello.
Hello.
Hi, what do you think?
It's all right.
It's all right.
Yeah.
So do you want to make it or break it?
Make it.
All right. Save plastic, conserve. Environmentally correct. Where are you calling from?
Scarborough, Ontario.
All right, let's see if everyone else thinks of that song, yes or no. Make it or break it, 800-669-1010. Open House Party. Thank you.
Open House Party.
Coming up, John Garabedian talks to Debbie Gibson.
Verdict time. Open House Party. Time to find out what happened on Boy Crazy. And I'll find out now from Taylor Dane, who just walked in with her new blonde hair and the roots. Hello. Hello, it's Gloria, our own Gloria.
Oh, okay, thank you.
You look like Taylor Dane tonight.
I do?
Know. Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you. It makes me feel good. Okay, well, they said...
Love will lead you back.
They said that they want to make this song by 57%.
57%, all right. And Jeff, what do they say about it with your chip and pepper shirt there, Juan?
Very upbeat. They said it's a hot new song for a hopefully hot and festive new year in the music scene.
Isn't that wonderful? That's what they said, huh?
That's okay. What they said.
Yeah, that's what they said.
Very well-versed listeners.
All right, well, great. I hope they don't feel too...
Shy.
The acapella
here. Right back at you, baby.
Yeah, am I ever fall in love? Number four song right now on request at Open House Party tonight. 800-669-1010.
If I ever fall in love again.
Special guest next weekend here on Open House Party with me, John Garabediano. Open House Party, hello.
Yeah, I was wondering, can I hear When She Cries by Restless Heart?
Oh, isn't that a nice song?
Yeah, sure is.
Makes you feel warm and cozy and like taking your girlfriend and just saying, I love you, honey.
Yeah, really, I wish I felt that way outside.
Why? How do you feel that way inside?
No, I mean outside. I mean the temperature and stuff.
Oh, well,
when you said warm and stuff like that.
Yeah, well, get her inside. That's the key.
Yeah.
Get her up to your room.
Yeah.
All right. And where are you calling from?
Bountiful, Utah. From 10 miles north of Salt Lake.
All right. Well, this is not a complicated question, but... All right. Well, how do you get there? I'll see. If I leave now... All right. No, I'm just kidding. Thanks for calling. Here's the song.
Goodbye.
The road I have traveled on is paved with good intentions.
94.5 WZOU. Open House Party. Restless Heart. John Garabediano. As we go up till midnight, there's a lot of stuff coming your way tonight. Debbie Gibson later on tonight with her brand new first album since being in Les Miserables on Broadway. And the song last weekend got 84% here on Open House Party on Make It or Break It. Then the usual stuff, Purple Chamber of Gold, The Big Three, Long Distance Nighty Nights. A great night in front of us. Stay with us here on Open House Party.
Here we go again. Hi, this is Portrait. Call and request your favorite song on Open House Party at 800-669-1010.
Well, I'm out to have a real good time.
Open House Party.
We broke down the record library door. Tonight, we bring out the goodies.
Open House Party with John Garabedian.
Open House Party. 1-900 pump now.
94.5 WZOU. Open House Party. 1 hour from right now, we're going to open the Noxzema Prize Pimple and give away a fabulous Noxzema Prize Pack, including a Sony Discman portable CD8 player, a Debbie Gibson calendar you can't buy anywhere, and all kinds of other stuff. Stay tuned. Open House Party.
Open House Party lets you request, dedicate, participate with the 1-900 Pump Now request line. Call now to lock in your favorite songs. We'll even tell you when it'll play. Remember, it's first in, first out. So the sooner you call, the quicker your favorite song will play.
Yo, what's that number again?
That's 1-900 Pump Now. It's $1 a minute and it really works.
This is Mark White from the Spin Doctors. Call right now and request your favorite song and use this number to do it with. 1-800-669-1010 wins.
Open House Party goes commercial free.
It's been a whole lot easier since you've been left town.
Hey,
hair, Belle Biv DeVoe bouncing across the airwaves. Shoot 'em, Ray.
The Open House Party. This weekend, a full moon. Check your palms for growing hair.
WZOU Boston.
I have a house party.
Hey, John, how's it doing, guys?
It's doing good.
What do you want to hear?
Yeah, I'd like to hear In the Twilight Zone.
By Two Unlimited.
Two Unlimited. Okay. I think it's a nice song and a nice song to dance to. And I just want to take the time out to say, hey, welcome back. I haven't heard you on the radio for the last few weeks. Good to hear you back on here again.
Well, I was only gone for one weekend.
Oh, seems like forever.
Seems like forever. Oh, isn't that nice? Thank you very much. And here's your song. Where are you calling from?
Hey, my name is Ken, and I'm calling from Stattsburg, New York.
Thanks for calling, Ken. Have a great week.
Yeah, you too. Bye-bye.
Yo, DJ, pump this party.
Open House Party.
Coming up, the Purple Chamber of Gold. The song with special meaning for two people and the special story behind it. Tonight, Love Will Lead You Back by Taylor Dane.
Open House Party.
Oh. We're calling from Boise State University, the BSU Broncos.
Boy, Noisy State University.
Yeah! Woo! We just won. We're partying, having a good time.
Oh, what did you win?
We are partying. Who am I with?
No, what did you win?
What did we win?
You're with the deaf guy from Boise? What? What? What did you win?
Oh, well, actually, we're playing a game right now, Party Till You Puke. And whoever wins gets to go to the porcelain god. But
all
the rest
right.
of us have to go to
the porcelain payphone. All right, what do you want to hear?
Dave Stone, CC Ryder, Danny Jensen, and Tom Wobbly, Dave Fargo, and
what do you want to hear?
Pump up the volume!
Here it is, thank you very much. Come on!
If you like, I want to know if you could play "I Love You Period" by Dan Barron.
I love your what?
"I Love You Period" by Dan Barron.
All right, yes. Yeah, so where are you calling from?
What, Wayne, Indiana?
What's going on tonight?
Oh man, it's too cold to do anything, man. We got 7 inches of snow down up here, and it's cold.
Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? But just think, the days are getting longer in just 90 days. Sunshine, warmness, and nice things.
Yeah.
So here you go. Thanks for staying around with the winter time.
Okay, bye.
So
bye.
You can put up with Open House Party all night long.
Bye.
This, we have a great Nonzima CD Mega Prize Pack to give away. Oh, yes, you can squeeze out some great prizes here, like a Sony Discman portable CD player, a set of three current CDs, and Nonzima skincare products. All this inside a cool navy blue Nonzima backpack. And guess what we're throwing in as a special bonus? Rich, you have it right there. Where is it? Here it is, the exclusive 1993 Debbie Gibson calendar. All right. Isn't this exciting? There's a picture on the back. You can see her navel and all the way up to her bra. It's really something. And she's gotten much more womanish, if you know what I mean. So, to win this fabulous contest from Open House Party, we're not going to ask a question. That's kind of stupid. We're going to make something that'll make you stay tuned. If you want to win this, it's called a forced listening contest. When you hear the football Super Bowl cheer, start counting them. Count the number of times you hear, hold that line. And if you have the correct number, when we say it's time to call now for a winner at 800-669-1010, if you're the first correct answer, you win the whole Noxzema prize pack from Open House Party. Open House Party. In just 2 hours, we're going to have the Open House Party Purple Chamber of Gold. Tonight's song, Taylor Dane and Love Will Lead You Back. If that song has a special place in your life, if you've got a special story to go with that song, give us a call. Maybe you'll be the person to tell the story tonight in the Purple Chamber of Gold. 800-669-1010. Open House Party.
Is it my turn to wish you were lying here?
Open House Party plays the best remixes.
Whitney Brown. There she is, ladies and gentlemen, or Mariah Houston, whatever you want to call her. And I will always love you. Open House Party.
Hi, this is Michelle Visage of the Soul System, and you're listening to Open House Party with John Garabedian.
Open House Party. 1-900-PUMP-NOW.
From the basement of John Garabedian's humongous house in the suburbs, continuous music, hot people, major action, commercial free. WZOU Boston.
Back in September, we world premiered the first song from Taylor Dane's brand new album called I'll Wait. We've been waiting for it to come out. The record company said, no, you can't play it yet. So maybe we'll give you a taste of it later on tonight. We won't play it. We'll just give you a taste of it. Meanwhile, on the request lines, 800-669-1010. Hello.
Hey, John, how you doing?
Hey, I'm doing all right. What do you want to hear?
All right, that's good. I'd like to make a dedication if I could.
Okay.
I'd like to hear Faithful by Go West.
Oh, yeah, okay. And the King of Wishful Thinking, part two.
There you go. And I want to dedicate it to my girlfriend, Anita.
Why, have you been faithful?
Yeah, and she happens to be in Alexandria, Virginia right now.
Oh!
And I just want to tell her that if she's listening, every word of this song is true, and I want her to know that I love her.
What a guy, what a guy. All right. Here it is, thanks for calling Open House.
Okay.
Bye.
Garabedian talks to Debbie Gibson.
Open house party. We're getting all these calls from people who know when Debbie Gibson's going to be here. She's not going to be here. She's going to call us up, and it's going to be in about 5 or 10 minutes, so stay with us on Open House Party. Hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
Pretty good. How are you?
Great, thanks. What do you want to hear?
I want to hear Salt and Pepper. Let's talk about sex, the AIDS version.
Okay, let's talk about AIDS is actually the name of it.
Yeah.
Okay, where are you calling from?
Edmonton, Alberta.
What's going on tonight?
Well, I partied all weekend, so I'm stuck home tonight reading a book for an English class.
Oh, you must be a college student.
University.
All right. At the University of Alberta.
Yeah.
And what are you studying in English?
It's called an anthology of children's literature up to 1850.
They had it then?
Yeah, I guess they did.
And children could read. I didn't even know they had computers then. All right, well, here's your song. Thanks for calling.
Great, thanks.
Bye.
Come on. Let's talk about sex.
Hello, this is Mick Jagger from the Rolling Stones, and I'd just like to say that my favorite band is the Red Hot Chili Peppers, and I've got my friend Anthony right here. Anthony, get on the phone.
Hello, this is Anthony from the Red Hot Chili Peppers. That was my buddy Mick. You're listening to Open House Party with John Garabedian.
WZOU. Hello, Open House Party.
Yeah, I'd like to hear Please Don't Go by Katie Leo.
Oh, that's great. We haven't played that since last night.
All right.
I've been waiting all day to hear it. Where are you calling from?
Cedar Rapids, Iowa.
What is it, a portable phone?
What?
A portable phone?
Yeah.
Sounds like a ship-to-shore radio, actually.
Yeah.
Come in. Hello, over. All right, and it's like a black and white movie. All right, thanks for calling Open House Party.
Please don't go.
WZOU Open House Party. We got Debbie Gibson standing by on the phone, and we talk to her next. Don't you go anywhere. Open House Party. We want to welcome Debbie Gibson once again to our fabulous show. Hello, Debbie.
Hi, how are you?
Terrific, and you're doing terrific, too. You have a brand new single out and just about to come out with a brand new album.
Yeah, I'm very excited. It's been a little while, and I've been working on this album the better part of the year, so it's finally out. I'm excited.
Boy, when last Sunday night we ran Losing Myself on Make It or Break It, did 84%, which is spectacular.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
You didn't tell you about that before we put you on here?
No, I didn't get that statistic. So
oh.
Thanks for telling me that. That's great.
You've been away a while. You've been on Broadway.
Yeah, I did Lay Miss for a while. That show was a great experience. It was great. I love theater.
What was it like doing Broadway? I mean, to me, like doing the same show over and over, it would seem like it might be, you know, get repetitious or something.
I guess I did about 100 performances.
Wow.
Which sounds like a lot, but I mean, there are people there that have done thousands of performances of the same show. I think at that point, I've become kind of bored with it, but these people are such great actors and stuff. They find something new every night, and they learn something new every night, and they keep it fresh for themselves.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's such a great show, too, that it's not the kind of show that's just like, has no substance to it. And that's part of what kept it really interesting.
What's it like doing Broadway shows as opposed to doing concerts, which you've done millions of?
Well, there's definitely a common thread running through all areas of entertainment. You know, there's that whole discipline and, you know, it's a lot of work and everything. But it was kind of fun, first of all, being in the same city. and in the same theater for a long period of time, as opposed to being some, you know, you never know what you're walking into when you're on the road. So it was very different, and the weirdest part about it was the first time I got sick, I got like a little tonsillitis for about 4 shows, and the fact that I could call in sick was so strange, because you cannot call in sick to your own concert, you know, or if you do, you have like 80 million people around you flipping out. So.
Yeah, substituting for Debbie Gibson tonight will be Martha Wash.
Right. I mean, but that was a very strange concept to me. That, you know, I guess partially took some of the pressure off, but at the same time, like 2 of those 4 shows that I missed, I had friends that came and, you know, people that were going to surprise me, and so it was like a big guilt trip anyway, but hey. What can you do?
Tell us about the new album. You've got an all-star lineup of people who have helped you write some of these songs.
I decided to work with Carl Sturken and Evan Rogers from Rhythm Syndicate, and I figured we'd come up with a song, maybe, you know, you never know what's going to happen, and we got together and came up with about 6 songs in 2 days, and 5 of them ended up on the album, and 1 is the first single, so it was a very pleasant surprise. surprise. And I also co-wrote one tune with Carol Bear Sager and Narda Michael Walden, who I've admired for years. So that was exciting, too. And then the other ones I wrote on my own.
What is it like co-writing a song with someone? When you sit down at a piano or a keyboard or something?
Well, see, that's what always boggled my mind. That's what I was like. Whenever I saw, you know, like five people wrote this song, I thought, what'd they sit around saying? Well, when I was in love, I felt this way. How'd you feel? But it either clicks or it doesn't. And basically, some of the ideas I came up with, some they came up with, and we would just take it from there. Like, they would say, you know, I've got this really great groove, and I've got this cool concept, and I'd say, oh yeah, you know where it could go from there, it could go here, and they'd say, yeah, and then we could, it's just kind of like you keep trading off, and there was so much energy in the room that it was so much fun. We were like playing Tetris, ordering Chinese food, and writing songs, and it was like, it was just so relaxed and spontaneous, and I think that energy comes through on the album, and you can't fake that kind of energy.
Well, how about doing an intro for us for Losing Yourself, and any shouts to anybody out there you want us to do?
Hi to everyone I know. How's that?
That's great.
Hi to,
that way you don't get in trouble.
Hi to all the people I haven't spoken to since high school, maybe. How about that?
All right, here's Losing Myself. Debbie, have a great year.
Okay, you too.
And best of luck with the new album. Can't wait to hear all the different cuts.
I thought you were going to let me intro it.
Oh, I'm sorry. All right,
here's Losing Myself on Open House Party with John Garabedian.
Happy New Year, Debbie.
You too.
Lost on reality. Losing myself. Over you.
Tennessee.
Lord, I've really been real stressed. Down and out, losing ground.
94.5 WZOU. Arrested Development, this has got to be one of the coolest things that came out of 1992 for music. This is going to be a great year, too. A lot of great new stuff coming out in the next 2 or 3 weeks. Open House Party, 20 minutes away from Purple Chamber of Gold.
Open House Party announces the 1-900 Pump Now. Pumping, no busy express line. Now you can lock in your Open House Party request and make a dedication at the same time. Pick up your phone now and dial the coolest request line on the planet. 1-900-PUMP-NOW. It's a buck a minute. Open House Party. 1-900-PUMP-NOW.
Hi, this is Joan Rivers, and you're listening to John Garrett. Who cares? You're listening to the Open House Party. The cool Open House Party.
Now, Open House Party goes commercial free.
Whatever you
Valentine's on the phone. Say hello, everybody, Kid Valentine.
Well, that was so very special. I feel very deep and warm and stuff like that.
All right, you ready to do the hour ID? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
The Open House Party. This weekend, a full moon. Check your palms for growing hair.
All right, you say live.
Live!
WZOU Boston.
WZOU. Open House Party. Hello.
How you doing?
Okay, I'm doing all right. What do you want to hear?
I want to hear Firehouse, Love of a Lifetime.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Charlotte, North Carolina.
That's where they're from.
I know, that's where they're at right now. I'm getting ready to go to them.
No, where are they?
They're over at the Rockies over in Charlotte.
Are they playing tonight or just getting drunk?
They're playing the second show tonight.
Oh.
They start at 7 o'clock.
Well,
I'm a little late.
A little late? You're a lot late.
Yeah, I'm a lot late. I'm on my way.
Well, they'll be there until midnight.
Yeah, I reckon.
All right, here it is. Thanks for calling Open House Party.
Appreciate it. Bye.
I guess the time was right for us to see.
Open House Party. Coming up, the Purple Chamber of Gold. The song with special meaning for two people and the special story behind it. Tonight, Love Will Lead You Back by Taylor Dane.
And now an Open House Party, the time of the show when we dim the studio lights, plug in the lava lamp, burn some patchouli incense, and enter
the Purple Chamber of Gold.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, where are you calling from?
North Carolina.
Whereabouts?
Fayetteville.
And what is your special story behind Taylor Dane's Love Will Lead You Back? Why is that song special in your life?
Because when my boyfriend was saying goodbye to me in the airport because he's going over to Germany on January 8th, he left, and we were saying goodbye, and that song came on, and he proposed to me. And
really?
Yes.
Wait, when the car outside or something?
No. The airplane outside, more like it.
Oh, you were. Where was it playing though? In the terminal?
Yeah. And he proposed to me, and I said yes.
Where was it? Raleigh, Durham.
Yeah.
Wow. So congratulations to you.
Thank you.
And when are you getting married? You know yet or?
In about 2 or 3 years when he gets back.
Oh, that's great. When does he come back to see you again and do other things?
Probably, I don't know when.
All right. Well, congratulations, and here's the song from you tonight.
Thank you.
And have a wonderful, happy life.
You too.
And a happy new year.
Happy new year.
Bye-bye.
Saying goodbye.
Cruising, looking for a party, man, I don't know what to do. So I turned on my stereo, I was feeling kinda blue. Flipping through the channels, man, I found this real cool show. It was the open house party, cause the party's in my radio. Hosting was this fella, man, his name was Johnny G. Spinning all the music that did fit me to a T. Drove back into town to tell my friends about the show. It's the open house party, cause the party's in my radio.
WZOU. Open House Party, Big Three coming next. We'll have a new change, new song in the Big Three tonight. And also, we want you to call now. The time is now to call for Hold That Line, 800-669-1010. How many times did we play it to win the backpack from Nagazima?
Now, Open House Party, Big Three. North America's most requested songs, phoned in by you tonight.
And number three is 7, if you know what I mean. And no more calls. We have our winner. We'll tell you who it is in just a moment. Open House Party. WZOU. Okay, how many times did we play Hold That Line?
16 times.
16 times is absolutely correct. Oh, 17, 18, 19. Who's this?
Josh Whitehorn.
Where are you calling from, Josh?
Grand Rapids, Minnesota.
Well, congratulations. You won yourself the Noxzema backpack with a Sony Discman portable CD player in it. 3 hit CDs for you, some Noxzema skincare products, the fabulous Noxzema navy blue backpack, so you can show people how you keep your face clean.
All right.
And the Debbie Gibson calendar you can't buy anywhere.
Okay.
Now, what do you think's number two?
Number two?
In the Big Three.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, it's by Whitney Houston.
I'm not sure.
No, it's by Whitney Houston. I Will Always Love You.
Oh, okay.
Do you have pimples?
Not many.
Oh, then you can use the Noxzema. Great, congratulations.
Okay.
All right,
hold on.
I should stay. Love you.
Open House Party. A friend of mine went and saw that movie last night and told me the same story that everyone's told me since Rich here told me the first time he saw it like a month ago when it first came out at the end of the movie. And I don't want to spoil it for anybody because I haven't seen it either. But apparently it's very touching and that song comes on and everybody starts crying in the theater together. Number one song next, Open House Party in the Nighty Nights. Stick around, I'm John Carapedian.
Now, number one, most popular, the song most requested in North America tonight. The Big One. Open House Party 90 Nights, brought to you by AT&T, the right choice.
Hi, this is Wendy in Everett, Massachusetts, and I'd like to say goodnight to my boyfriend Jeffrey in Charlottetown, Prince Edward Island. I love you and I miss you and I can't wait to see you again.
I'd like to send a great big nighty night to Ryan in Thunder Bay from Natalie in Quebec.
Hi, this is Susan Ritchie from Weirton, West Virginia. I want to say goodnight to my friend Stacy Podlucky in Pittsburgh, PA. Can't wait to see you again so we can go out and party.
Hi, I'm Brian Blalock, and I'm in Buchanan, Michigan, and I want to say long distance nighty night to Tanya Church in South Bend, Indiana. I love you, Tanya.
This is Brian Peterson in Moscow, and I'd like to say goodnight to Ivana Pesek in Seattle, Washington. Ivana, I love you, I miss you, and I can't wait to see you next month.
Hi, this is Lance from Alliance Ohio, and I'd like to say nighty night to Erica in Somerset, Kentucky. I miss you, and I hope you get a hold of me soon.
What are you, the time?
Hi, this is Julie, and I'm calling from Rhode Island. I'd like to say goodnight to Dave in Ivansburg, New York. I love you, and miss you, and hope you'll come.
Hi, this is Evelyn and Ginger from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. We want to say a nighty night to Kurt Arnold in Calabasas, North Carolina. We love you and miss you much.
This is Anthony Perez calling from Sarasota, Florida. I'd like to send a long-distance goodnight to Kim Jones in Swords Creek, Michigan. I love you a lot, and I can't wait to see you in Charlevoix.
Hi, this is Vanessa calling from Flint, Michigan. I'd like to send a long-distance nighty night out to that Thurston someone in Greensboro, North Carolina. It's over, sweetheart. Good night.
Hi, this is Kelly in Tennessee. I'd like to send a long-distance nighty night to Greg in North Carolina. I miss you, and I hope I get to see you soon.
Hi, this is Rachel Fries from Waterville, Maine. I'd like to say nighty night to Jeremy Delgado in Newport, North Carolina. I love you, Jeremy, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi, it's the Evil One from Calgary calling. I'd like to wish Rob a nighty night out in Ontario.
Hi, this is Teresa calling from Toronto, Ohio. I'd like to say nighty night to Steve Avery in Taylor, Michigan. I can't wait to meet you someday, Steve. I hope that day comes soon.
And this is Brennan Collins in Jersey City, Tennessee, and I'd like to say goodnight to Vince Rogers in Norfolk, Virginia. I love you, miss you, and hope to see you soon.
And this is John, and I want to thank you for being here. It's always nice to be together with you. Thanks to Debbie Gibson. We had so many people calling up tonight asking about her, and I guess we'll have to have Debbie back on the show. Her song looks like it's really taking off. A lot of requests tonight for that thing. Next week at an open house party, Martha Wash and Damn Yankees. Also, a new Hershey's contest, Reese's Pieces, Musical Pieces. Sounds like fun. Oh, it sounds like open house party. Yes, be sure and join us next weekend. John Garabedian, learn from yesterday, live for today, dream for tomorrow. Most important is be your dream.